As she left the Olympic podium that night, Tatiana thought she would not compete in the all-around. Her teammate, Rosa Galieva, marched in front of Gutsu. She would be the unified team's third competitor in the premier event. But the coaches had other plans. They said Rosa Galieva had a knee injury, and with only that explanation, Gutsu's coach told her what he expected.
We hope you can, maybe you can win.
But Gutsu was given a second chance, and she never released it from her grasp. It was the closest all-around in the history of the Olympic Games. Tatiana Gutsu became the youngest and the last champion of a unified team at 15 years old, winning her gold medal by just 12 one-hundredths of a place.